Mars. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun and the second smallest planet in the solar system, after Mercury. In English, Mars carries the name of the Roman god of war and is often referred to as Red Planet due to its red appearance. Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Knowledge News. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. The first person to observe Mars with a telescope was Galileo Galilei in 1610. The surface of the planet Mars appears reddish from a distance because of rusty dust suspended in the atmosphere. The core is mostly made of iron with some possible higher elements such as sulfur. The mantle is darker material between the core and the thin crust. Mars is 227.9 million kilometers away from the Sun. A day on Mars lasts up to 24 hours 37 minutes compared to Earth's day. The atmosphere of Mars is a layer of gas surrounding Mars. It is primarily composed of carbon dioxide 95.32%, molecular nitrogen 2.6%, and argon 1.9%. It also contains trace levels of water vapor, oxygen, carbon monoxide, hydrogen, and other noble gases. It is a terrestrial planet having surface features that resembles both of the impact craters of Earth's moon and the valleys, deserts, and polar ice caps of Earth. The gravity of the Mars is about 38% of Earth's gravity. Mars makes a complete orbit around the Sun in 687 Earth days. Mars has two relatively small natural moons compared to Earth's moon, which are Phobos, which is about 22 km in diameter, and Deimos, which is about 12 km in diameter, which orbit close to the planet. The planet Mars has two permanent polar ice caps. During a pole's winter, it lies in continuous darkness, chilling the surface and causing a deposition of 25-30% of the atmosphere into slabs of CO2 ice. When the poles are again exposed to sunlight, the frozen CO2 sublimes. The average temperature on Mars is about -60°C. In winter, near the poles, temperatures can get down to -125°C. Mars is famous for its large and planet-wide dust storms. Mars has an atmosphere which is much thinner than the atmosphere on Earth, but which still creates winds. When these winds pick up fine dry particles of the dust on Mars, a dust storm can occur. Sometimes dust storms on the Mars can be fierce enough to cover the entire planet for the weeks. Mars has the tallest volcano mountain in the entire solar system, named Olympus Mons, at a height of 21 kilometers, and has the biggest canyons, valleys, marines. Mars does not have any rings, but it is estimated that one of its moons will crash into the Mars in about 50 million years, possibly creating a ring system afterwards. The scientific reasons for going to Mars can be summarized by the search for the life. Understanding whether life existed elsewhere in the universe beyond Earth is a fundamental question of humankind. Dozens of crewless spacecraft, including orbiters, landers, and rovers, have been sent to Mars by Soviet Union, United States, Europe, and India to study planet surface, climate, and geology. Mariner 9 was launched toward Mars on May 30, 1971 by NASA and reached the planet on November 14 of the same year, becoming the first spacecraft to orbit another planet. On July 4, 1997, NASA's Pathfinder mission touched down the Red Planet. The Pathfinder lander was designed to operate for 1 month and Sojourner for just 1 week, but both robots kept going for 3 months, gathering data about Mars' atmosphere and climate as well as the planet's geology and interior. NASA's Curiosity rover, Opportunity rover, and Spirit rover have done an exceptional job on the Red Planet. India is now the first country to reach Mars on its first attempt. The Mars Orbiter Mission, MOM, also called as Mangalyaan, it was launched in 2013 by the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. In next episode, we are going to knowledge about the planet Jupiter. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you really did, like, comment, and share, and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you will never miss any update.